Hi guys, this is my wash and go with my Maui Moisture Curling Smoothie. And if you want to see how I style my hair with this product, keep watching. So I'm going to start with freshly washed hair, wrapped in my turvy twist. And I usually always part in half. And I'm just parting my hair so that I can get the product distributed better. Now I'm just going to use my Denman brush and kind of clump up my curls. I brush it and it clumps up my curls, if you can see that, and then I scrunch it up. And once my hair is dry, I just unclump them and it leaves my hair nice and defined and great. I love my Denman brush. With the Denman brush though, smaller sections work better, so it's not as good to use it on such a big chunk of hair, so that's why I parted this one into two. I'm gonna do the same to the rest of my hair. Just watch. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I swear my door. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball. Everything costs them like I'm at the ball.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing who we made.
And I'm going to use my new diffuser, the Curly Company. I've never tried it before. It's super cool. It's like, cool. And let's see how it works out. Before I diffuse, I'm gonna add a little bit of argan oil. And this is my Rada Beauty argan oil. I have the link below. I use this on my face, I use it on my legs, on my arms, whenever I want to extra moisturize. And I use some on my hair to seal it and seal in the moisture, because my hair does tend to get very dry. It has like a nice little dispenser. dispenser beaker thing. And now it's time to dry. Alright, so I only diffused for a little bit. My hair is still kind of wet, but when I do diffuse, I do get a lot more volume, but it does cause a lot more frizz for me. So I'm not going to finish completely. It is hot in here, and let's see how it turns out. So far, I do like the diffuser. I like how flexible it is and how I could just and I like how it just goes in like that, and it's easy to take anywhere with me. So I'll be back when my hair is completely dry and I'll show you guys how great the Maui Moisture Curl Smoothie works on my hair and why I love this product. Alright, so these are my results. They're a little bit more frizzy than I usually have it because I did diffuse with my Curly Company diffuser, but I do like the results. They're a lot bigger. Using the diffuser kind of gave me more volume, and I do like it. I do embrace my frizz, so I'm okay with it. I love my curl smoothie from Maui Moisture. It's nice and thick. It smells good. It's not like a strong smell, but it's, I don't know, I just love it. So this is what I've been using, like, every time I style my hair for the past, I don't know how many times. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe and